Hey guys, happy Tuesday. Welcome back to my channel. I've been tagged by the beautiful Simply Planning to do the stickering challenge, I think this is. And I'm going to use, to my understanding, I'm to use one sticker book, which I think is going to be this mini trendsetter. I think I'm supposed to use 30 stickers, or it has to be a 30-page book, or a sticker from each page or something like that, or just one sticker book. But long as this, the 30-page book, I'm not sure about it, but I'm going to use this one book because I've seen two videos, Crystal Clear Ideas and Simply Planning, using this one sticker book. Well, not this one, but one sticker book. I'm going to use this one. So let's see, because I don't think I'm supposed to use any washi. So let me see what I can do with Trendsetter. I know all y'all love Trendsetter. Trendsetter is, to me, I don't know if I was supposed to be matching, but y'all know how I am. But Trendsetter is the closest thing I can find to match Miss Maker, because y'all know I have issues with the colors in Miss Maker. So let's see what I can do here. I'm going to use, no, that's not going to cover that. Kenny, what you doing? You already starting out wrong. Let's use this sticker. This is big, because this is a big challenge. It's different. It's not impossible, but it's different. So we're going to use that. Okay, I'm on page 2 of this sticker book. Here we go. Okay, y'all, so far. So guys, there you have it. That's my spread, and that's the last page of the book. I used a sticker from just about every page, a sticker or two. One book. And that's my spread. And I'm going to tag Lisa Mack at Planning and Praying with on YouTube, and Shakisha, Her Lovely Plan, and Diamond from the Diamond and Pearl Lifestyle channel. And I think that's it. So you guys, I hope you enjoyed my spread, and if you did, leave me a comment below, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.